Hi, I'm Nick from Australian Native Bee. Today I want to talk to you about monitoring your hive.
One of the easiest ways to keep a good eye on your bees is to install a clear viewing panel like this. This viewing panel is an alum build design and is made from glass. Glass is an excellent choice as it allows you to peer through into your hive and get crystal clear shots of your bees. Native bees are resin bees and over time they will glue your clear viewing panel down. The propolis native bees use is quite strong, and for this reason this clear panel is divided into two sheets of glass to prevent it breaking when one is removed. For the same reason, glass panels should not be rebated into the top of the box. Instead, they simply sit on top of the box with a suitable lid to cover them. Another option is a plastic clear viewing panel. These can be made from several different types of materials. The ability to remove it and replace it with a new one is very easy, and the old one can be sat next to the hive so the bees can take the resin they need off it. This one is made from a projector slide and it is my favourite method for clear viewing panels. If you already have a native beehive and cannot see into it, one of the best ways to monitor your hive is by taking its weight. Taking your hive's weight at regular intervals throughout the year and also after doing a split will help you determine what's going on inside the hive. Weights can then be turned into a graph or written down somewhere where you can refer to them at a later date. This will help you determine the best time to do a split on your hive in your area. Monitoring your hive regularly will potentially save it one day if something goes wrong.